Hi everyone, welcome back to Whatever You Want for Dana. This is my handsome fiance, Josh. We are getting married this June. I'm very excited. And Josh has two brand new tattoos. Well, one's a little, like about a month older. And so this video is to share his experience with his first tattoos. So in February, on our anniversary, on Valentine's Day, we both went and got finger tattoos. So I already have, we'll do a close up in a sec. I already have a couple and they turned out, oops, okay. So we figured we'd go and I told him, I warned him that sometimes finger tattoos can get blown out and mine looks like this. So pretty perfect. And his got completely blown out. So by blown out, that's our puppy in the background. She's making tons of noise with her bone. Maybe you can go grab her bone. And so by blown out, basically this is blown out. So it's just where the letters end up looking a lot more thick as opposed to thin like that. So that was his first experience. It's very common with inside finger tattoos. Tattoo artists generally don't recommend it, and if they're really good, then they'll even like completely not tattoo you. So his second tattoo is, so it's upside down and backwards because of obviously his arm, but if it's the other way, it reads Reuben. So from Reuben, from here to here in Hebrew, with three poppies. So the poppies are done with a realistic feel. And yeah, that's his tattoo. So how was your experience? Well, I'm sure it hurt a lot.
Yeah, well, it wasn't as painful as the finger tattoo. When I went in going for the finger tattoo, I wasn't thinking it was going to be that painful. Yet, I think she went a little too deep and it hurt.
Show it,
yeah.
Show it again.
Okay. So she got me right on the knuckle there with the J, so that's where it bends. And that's most likely why it got even worse and more blown out. But the R and the Z is pretty clear, and it's more the thought that counts. It was to have our names tattooed forever on our fingers.
Our initials. Each other's initials.
Symbolizing our love.
Exactly.
And my second tattoo was a tattoo I wanted for many years. I lost my grandfather 2 years ago due to his age.
97.
He meant a lot to me, so I wanted to have something to remember him always, and I put this on my arm. So enjoy my video.
Thanks for watching.
It's kind of in my light.
Oh, I'm sorry. You okay?
Mm-hmm.
I can't believe you're doing this.
Thank you.
How bad is the pain on a level from 1 to 10? 10 being very painful. For your first, like, arm piece, big tattoo.
5, 4,
coloring in the letters on the level from 1 to 10.
No, but the, like, I feel like
5.5.
Doesn't hurt any more than the flower.
The only flower that hurt was one over there. Apparently it hurts more when you videotape it.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
So now what's your level of pain?
4.
That doesn't make sense.
Do you see where the pain is?
Yeah. Like, like vaccine. I cannot watch everything. I watch. I'm going to go into a blood test.
Mm.
But, like,
I think
if I watch, it's not as bad, but I
mean,
you know, blood pressure.
No, me, when I get blood taken from me, I pass out. I just turn green. But other people's blood, you can bleed all over me, and it won't bother me one bit.
Oh, I didn't bother them when they take it.
I can't do it.
You can't do it?
No. Like, if your arm's, like, chopped off and I'm, like, helping you put a tourniquet on, it'd be okay, no problem, like, it doesn't bother me. If you just take blood from my arm, I'd be like,
oh my god, I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
Wait, sit down. Thank you, bro. Are we done? Holy shit, that's awesome.
It pops a lot more that way.
Yeah. Yeah, that's... Honestly, I think I just like it like this.
It's nice, and you can definitely leave it like this. I mean, I designed it like this with no whatever.
Holy.
But it would just look super nice with a little bit of shading or dot tags just to pull it together. But there's nothing wrong with how it is now. I mean, it's
how do you
still
feel?
A complete tattoo.
Good.
Right, go take a look.
First biggest... piece
ever. A big tattoo for a first real tattoo. Yeah. It's not small.